Covering nearly 18,000 square kilometres, Dogger Bank is the biggest sandbank in the North Sea. Its exceptionally fish-rich crests and slopes have been designated as Natura 2000 sites by the United Kingdom and the Netherlands. The German tail end of the sandbank, at depths of 29 to 40 metres, and covering just 1,700 square kilometres, is likewise recognised by the EU as a Natura 2000 site and has now been declared a German nature conservation area. The interstitial sand fauna and specialised bottom fauna with numerous crustacean and bivalve species, including some red list species, are a notable feature of the protected sandbank habitat type. The area is also home to fish species, such as haddock, whose numbers are under threat. The large sandbank in the middle of the North Sea divides the warmer part of the sea to the south from cooler waters to the north. It also modifies the local hydrographic conditions. This makes for increased biological production with large quantities of plankton at depths of up to 40 meters. The plankton provide a reliable source of food for juvenile fish and even for specialist feeders, such as basking sharks. These are strictly protected under the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species. The rich supplies of fish also benefit harbour porpoises, common seals and grey seals, which are protected throughout the EU under the Habitats Directive. Dogger Bank serves as an attractive feeding ground for minke whales and white-beaked dolphins, which frequent the area as they migrate through the North Sea. The same applies for common guillemots, which dive here for small fish, most of all in the post-breeding season and in winter. Even puffins have been spotted here. This unique area far offshore is in need of greater protection, among other things from specific fishing practices, to secure its species diversity and so that oceanic species such as the northern fulmar continue to have a reliable source of food.